everybody. This morning, I'm going to entertain you by attempting a challenge. I'm going to try and tell you a story. In fact, I'm going to try and tell you 7 stories, all 7 Harry Potter story books, in just 5-ish minutes. That's 811 pages per minute, or 13 and a half pages per second. Now, there's a lot of screaming in this performance. There'll be some cheering, there'll be some kissing, and I'm going to be playing all the characters, as well as ably assisted by my assistants just here on the rack. Right, I think I'm ready to begin. Book 1, Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. Hi, I'm Harry Potter. My life's a bit rubbish.
No, get back in your cupboard, Harry.
Ooh, a letter.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Hooray!
Off to Hogwarts.
Hi, I'm Ron. Let's be best friends. Can I see your scar? Wow, you really did defeat Voldemort after all.
Oh, I'm Hermione! I'm a girl!
Oh, we've arrived.
I'm Dumbledore. Let's have a relationship of mutual respect.
Okay. Oh, look, a hat.
Gryffindor.
Hooray!
I'm Draco Malfoy. Let's be enemies. Ooh, look, a hat. Slytherin.
Ooh! I'm Professor Quirrell, the new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher. Ooh, Quidditch! Fire. I'm Harry Potter, and I'm a teenage wizard. Come on, Let's go to the Quidditch World Cup! Hooray!
Hogwarts will host the Triwizard Tournament. Hooray!
I'm Cedric Diggory. I'll enter too. Aren't you in Twilight? Go Team Edward! Hooray!
I'm Mad-Eye Moody, and I'm the new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher.
Dragons! Ooh, mermaids! Ooh, a maze! Let's find the Triwizard Cup. There it is! Hooray! Voldemort! Yes, Harry Potter, it is I, Voldemort, again. Zap! He's back! Book 5, The Order of the Phoenix. I'm Harry Potter. And I'm a bit more interested in girls.
Me too.
Off to Hogwarts! I'm Dolores Umbridge, and I'm the new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher.
Yuck!
I'm Cho Chan, and I'm a girl. Ooh, hooray. Close your eyes and cover your ears right now. I'll do it. Zap! Book 7, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows. I'm Harry Potter. My script's on the floor. I'm Harry Potter. I'm going to kill Voldemort. Off to Hogwarts. Oh no, it's not safe there. Let's go camping and looking for Horcruxes. There they are! Hooray! Oh no, we've been captured. Yes, Harry Potter. It is me again. I'll save you, Master Harry. Hooray! Oh no, you won't. To the death! Yes, and I will kill you, Harry Potter. If you would like to know how Book 7 ends, all you need to do is read these fantastic books. They are all in the library. Thank you very much.